How's everything going? Well, Linton, we're here with Forza Horizon 4. Now, this is the demo, so obviously this won't be a very long episode. Probably won't need much editing. Obviously, I'm starting it here because I think that it starts off with some sort of cinematic and then straight into the game. So, we're going to get into it. We're not going to obviously do much. I'm just going to just, like, literally just a show. So...
Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. Horizon I see. Welcome to autumn. A new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
So here we are, that was a cinematic. Again, I've seen that already this morning. When I already planned to record this video, I already got played with it. So I don't know what was going to happen. It just looks amazing. Like, I can relate to so much when obviously looking at it, because obviously it's based in Scotland, I think it is, or around Scotland. And so, I kind of know the like, the road signs from the beginning to the end, and the like, landscape. And I'm not the best driver, so obviously, don't be surprised if I crash or happen to be involved. That was not my fault, you saw. That was water. So, no, to be fair, it ain't anything else, is it? I've actually got to do this now. Obviously, the main thing with this game, particularly, which I don't think happens with many other Forza Horizon games, is the changing weather. And season. I don't think that ever happened in any Forza or Forza games. Not that I can remember. Well, obviously, it was rain and stuff and all that kind of stuff, obviously. That, like that, I can see, it's kind of different. You can see the difference. Obviously, it changes, but I don't think you had that in previous Forza lives. There is a drum of about changing it's kind of like more sticky. Obviously I am struggling with not that great. I'm actually joking. But you see the drum of it's more sticky, not more like more what you change it for all this. But you know what I mean. Nice as well is that obviously there's an actual character in the vehicle driving. So many other get like racing games and stuff, they usually black out all the windows and like no one, which is kind of annoying. Alright
guys, this will be easy.
Effect.
Just don't miss the checkpoint and let's go.
As you can see, the variety of what you did and the music within each scene. Nice effect, hopefully once Christmas comes, I'll just hope to get it again. And I'll replay it, to be honest. I mod game.
Do we just lose you?
I am going to remain focused on the games I've been playing too, so that's just because you might not be this game, but I will try and do it behind it and walk with it if I remember. No, well, I'm not. I don't remember.
Coming up on the quarry.
It's nice how it changes.
This is Indy Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Turn to the festival wins. So let's go. Don't sweat it. The Jets aren't in the race. They just happen to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere! Now it's a party! People are lining the streets to get a load of the action! Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too! The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that set of go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing.
People on the wrong side of the road, but then I remembered this is Scotland.
Final straight.
The left side, not the right side.
I can't breathe.
So see, it says continue demo, so we can continue, which I will, and then once we get into the open world, I'll end the video, just kind of like the first look, I suppose. But very nice visually, just like I said on Battlefield 5. As you can see, you can actually pick your character. For this one, I'm just going to pick him, just because, you know, just a random guy. Looks pretty much close to me, as best you can.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts. This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster. Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series. Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh? I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck. Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
So obviously for me, sorry about that again. And for me, this is going to be the Ford.
Nice choice.
Just because it's blue and it looks
nice. Maybe the hottest hatch on the planet.
That's the reason I don't really care about, like, transmission, if it's
right
like engine, etc.
You know?
Until obviously you get further into the game, but obviously we can't in the demo, so...
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate.
Which I will do on camera.
Go on, be creative.
You can probably guess what it's going to be, considering I gear it down. Got to concentrate now. I'm going totally wrong way. Do apologise about that. Have I missed you? Probably haven't I? Okay, I do apologise about the content span. I think he's doing it on purpose then. Once the video's ended, so sorry. Here we go. So here we go, cooler. There you go, I couldn't know if you could fit the 6-1 to him, but it's good enough, good enough.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
If I do another episode on it, I will do some of the events. But I'm going to show you quickly the map. This is how big the map is. Obviously, we can't go all the way around it in the demo, but it's a lot bigger, obviously, but that is pretty much it. But anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe for more weekly content. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.